So when games like this come out, I get excited, and then I remember, oh shit, I actually have to play this game, because this is something I would rather watch somebody else play, to be honest. So this is gonna be fun. I'm probably gonna have a heart attack just before I hit age 30, so I'm getting old, I really am. But giving away a PS4 Pro on this video, it's the first kind of new series of 2017, and I wanted to kind of hit it hard, so love you guys. If you want a chance to win, just either like the video or leave a comment and when you found my channel. It would really be kick-ass to see this video break 50,000 likes. But I'm doing a full game, probably gonna get my ass kicked, and I might scream a little bit. So here we go, guys. I love you all, and let's get it. You know, when I first saw this menu, or the little start menu or whatever, I thought about the typewriter from Resident Evil 2, but that's kind of what this kind of gives a vibe off of. But little cassette player, little microphone there, not really sure what the hell's going on, but anyways, here we go. You know, this is funny, most games have like a hard difficulty. This worries me, because easy will take it easy on you, just your average difficulty. I feel like that should have like slash S on there for sarcasm. We're doing normal though.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvie, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh, this does not look like this is gonna be fun at all. I don't know why the outside looks kinda, not really bad graphics, but almost like an old horror movie, you know? Oh, I thought I was controlling the car for a minute. I was like, I'm about to go off into the woods. That's totally just what anybody would do. Drive into the middle of everything and just, if I'm parking in the grass, this it better be in front of a house. Alright, so this is unsettling already. Oh, you can sprint. You know what, if you've ever seen the original 1980-something, I don't know when it came out, the original Evil Dead, your current objective, find Mia! Oh boy. Wait, do I have any files? No files. Well, there's the house. Capcom actually sent me a videotape with like a VCR player. It was an old beat up. I didn't look at it, but I thought at first I thought it was from like a random person. I was like, what the fuck is this? But it was basically about this family. Dude, I just expect jump scares. When a game is first person like this, kind of like Outlast is, that's what it looks like to me. Can you search around? Somebody actually told me on Twitter, they're like, make sure when you play this game to pick up all the ammo. And I'm like, is this that type of game? Because I don't know if it is. Oh, so it takes... Okay, shit. What is the back of it? Join us. That's not unsettling at all. Accept her gift. Well, I guess I will. I'm so nervous. It's daytime. Nothing bad ever happens in the daytime, right? If I was a horror movie, what the fuck? Dude, what the hell was that? Just so you guys know, I'm a little bitch when it comes to these type of games, alright? Now, he just walked into the nothingness over here. What the hell? Can you go down here into the little swamp area? Let's see. No, you can't. So you can't jump. You can crouch. You can run. You can block. I guess that's blocking your eyes. Not sure what the hell that's gonna stop. Say what now? Hold on. Is this a bunch of legs from like a horse? And then like you got the bull thing in the middle. Saw blades everywhere. I didn't do that. Holy shit, man. What the hell is that? I thought, oh, the thing it's on is different than what I thought it was. I guess I'm supposed to go down through here. Usually the place you don't want to go is where the game forces you to go. Oh man, I am so fucked. I really am. Pardon my language. Just kind of taking this all in. I don't know where that guy I just saw went earlier. But I'm... Wait, what is this? I can't wait to get, like, tweets. Brad, you missed this and that. It's gonna happen. Driver's license. Texas. I'm guessing it's the Mia person. Check inventory. Email from Mia. A printout of the email from your wife, Mia, who's been missing for 3 years. Her driver's license. Strange black substance. Let's just check it out again. Rotating. We'll close that. Alright, we're good. We are good, guys. Let me check this, because I really wanted to check this email. Louisiana. Okay, Baker Farm, come get me. July 18th, 2017. Sent at nighttime, so... I wouldn't imagine you get a good cell signal out here, so... Alright. Don't want to explore too much, but I don't want to miss anything. I kind of wonder, like, because how would this game... When I played the beginning hour demo... There's only, like, so much you could do. This is the front of the house. Holy fuck. Oh, yeah. I don't want to do this, guys. Fuck, here we go. I can't see shit. Oh. I'm alive. Kind of. I'm waiting for the jump scare, man. I'm gonna scream. Now, when you played the beginning hour... I'm trying to remember, like, the timeline of everything. I remember parts of this house. Oh, yeah, I can't use any of that, obviously. I remember the attic. You could get a weapon in one of these drawers. I'm gonna search everything like I did. Oh, that's the same damn crow, too. Wait. This is one of those moments where it... Oh, hold on. Rotate. What is that? Can't really make it out. Let me move it up and down. Okay, wait. Looks like somebody's standing the right-hand corner of it. I'm hearing all kinds of crazy shit. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Look down here. Anything? I know I'm gonna miss something, so... I checked the drawers, checked the newspaper. Well, wait, hold on. Just in case. No, we're good, we're good. I'm curious how some of you are watching this video. If I was watching me play this, I would be hiding behind something. I do not want to be stuck doing this right now. This is gonna be bad. Alright, I'm going up. Now, the room where we get the VHS player, or the VCR player. I'm not really sure what people. There were mannequins here at some point. There was a switch for some stairs right here. This is all stuff I remember from the beginning hour thing. The mannequins would, like, move. Alright, let's play this. Oh, this is where you save it. Okay. How convenient. Do you want to overwrite? Oh, wait. Check this out. House footage. So you can't save it. I thought maybe you could listen to something here. I didn't know it was going to be like a save point. My own shadow is creeping me out. Not responding. We have to, there's a like a fuse or something, if I remember correctly, from the beginning hour. Okay, we checked that drawer. There's nothing really there. Dude, I would never if somebody I knew went missing and said come to this location and it's some undisclosed house in the middle of nowhere. This is the room with the player. Yeah, here we go. I don't know, man. I would send help before I went there all alone. Checking out some photographs. As soon as I said that, the Nickelback song just popped in my head where he just yells. All right, fuse box. Obviously, none of that's gonna matter. I think the whole point of being in here is to essentially put in this tape and watch it. And then something probably jumps up behind me. Alright, well. There was the switch over here. Before I do that, let me check out the picture. Looks like the owner's. Now, from what I was reading, I read it on the internet, so it has to be true, right? This takes place after Resident Evil 6. All the Resident Evil games take place, as far as the number ones, in that timeline. Oh, that's just... Alright, here we go. Please take me into the video. Please.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
This is the same tape from the beginning hour.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Is no one gonna mention the swing just moving by itself over here? Oh shit, my own dude scared me. Are I'm over
rolling?
Here trapped now. I can't move.
All right, let's go.
Get out of the way. It's locked.
That's actually the proper way to kick in a door. You get right at the handle. Never use your shoulder, like in movies.
Why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
I wanted to close the door, but it didn't work.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
I'm gonna check everything
shit.
I just did earlier.
I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Dude, what the fuck is that?
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
This is so fucking creepy, though, because it's a little different, you know?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he?
You know, I was a little tired before I started playing this game, and my heart is, like, pounding right now. Why can't I ever close doors? It's so weird. Yeah, I bet you were going through here like last time. But you kind of stopped there. You couldn't drop down.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh shit, that's different.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Wait, that might be the same one. I can't remember when there was like a hole in the wall that we went under. And then you... Now they've changed some stuff. Yeah, here. Okay, I remember all this. Oh shit.
You first.
Of course.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, first.
The fact that I can't see my feet, I'm so nervous right now, dude.
What do you see? What is it?
Well, there's homeboy. He's like possessed or something.
Jesus.
Oh man, I'm so nervous right now. So we basically gotta find out how to open that up. Let me look at this one more time. Okay. Well, wait, there it is. Same as before. Now we're going where that shit just happened, which is totally where you want to go in a situation like this. I could have sworn it was like a fuse box, like right, or a fuse you could pick up to put in the fuse box. You know, so you could go hit the switch upstairs. All right, well, oh man. Just fade me right now. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Knees weak, palms sweaty. Mom, spaghetti! Hold the fuck! Oh, come on! Now I'm trapped down here, are you kidding?
Damn it.
Be like, time to find you a new girlfriend. I'm getting the hell out of here. I like how there's only one place to go. Alright, I need to stop being a bitch. Gotta do this for you guys. The fuck? My dude, you know what's funny? If you're scared of something in the game, could you walk forward like this? Cover your face. Dude, you couldn't pay me to do this. No, please don't jump at me. Dude, oh my goodness, man. What are you doing? I'm gonna get grabbed. Why is there like some... Okay, that's just water dripping. Oh, fuck! Fuck you, Bubbles! It's like Amnesia the Dark Descent, the water monster. There's a lot of tension right now. Oh, fucking hell, man! Come on! Excuse me, sir. That camera panned in perfect, too. It's like, we're gonna make you look right at it. Is this like some Trinity killer type shit? Even though he killed in force. Alright, let's see. Anything here worthwhile? Nope. Alright, we're good. Oh, a cell in your house. That's just lovely. I need something just to continually be scary. I can't handle the jump scares, man. That fucking thing's gonna move, I just know it. Easy does it, guys. I'm gonna get put in a cage. I know it. Oh, we got some notes. It's gonna say some shit like behind... Turned. Dead, turn. It's like a... Oh man, they got a front and a back. Hold on. Let's look at the names. Clancy, that's a cool name. Wait, Mia, at the top. It's like, it says neither, so not dead, so she's the only one left. Hold on. What does L mean? Clancy took an L. What the hell does L mean? He took it out. Bolt cutters. Oh, yes. I will be taking that. Thank you. Thank you very much. I should probably try to go to the spot right here. It'd be funny. I'm probably not going to be able to. Wait, is that... Oh, we're about to use these. Oh, man. Please don't be dead. Or turned, or whatever.
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
The fuck is Daddy? Oh my god. My character models look really good in this game.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
I don't want to know what Daddy looks like anymore. This game's not fun. The hell? I can't see anything.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
What the fuck is that?
I think it's this way.
Oh my god. Is this where Clancy took the L? Dude, I'm looking around just at anything.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Kind of wondering if the entire game takes place in this house.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
They're doing a good job of kind of keeping the scares like they really mean something, you know?
There. It's there.
I think she's lost her fucking mind.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Can we not close the door? Please let me close the door, please.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
I guess this is where I go exploring, you know? What is E00? Oh no. 001. Oh, she must have been the first. Well, that's not unsettling. That's the third time I've used that word. I see a little doll back there.
No, leave me alone.
The fuck? Oh my god, dude. I gotta pick this doll up. This is like The Conjuring right here. Wait, you can't take it with you. I guess you wouldn't really need to, right? I've always wondered how I got into this whole YouTube thing. I love doing this. You guys are the best. But this shit right here, this is the stuff of nightmares. I don't know if she actually, well, she had to have gotten grabbed. There's no way she made that big indention. About to call 911. This shit is just creeping me out. You know, it's thundering right here, where I live. So I don't know. Oh, dude, this is just. Oh, first aid. That must mean I'm about to get my ass kicked. We're gonna teach you how to use these first aid kits. Dude, I'm hearing some crazy shit right now. Oh my god. I am sweating. Fuck. Why does this remind me of PT a little bit? Oh my god, I'm so nervous right now. Okay, the lightning flashed where that window was. Oh, fuck this, man. Not sure what I'm supposed to do here. I'm gonna stay in here for like 15 more minutes, okay? Let's just think about this. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna try the phone again. Nothing. All right. Oh wait, there's actually a map here? What the hell? How did I not see that initially? Let's view the map. Okay, yeah, we can... The only option, it seems like, bathroom's closed off. We gotta go back down the steps. Yep, that's what's happening next. Alright, well, so long now. Or for now. Fuck am I saying. So long for now, bathroom. Going back down these steps. Dude, it's so dark. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Ooh, what the fuck? Oh my god! Holy shit! No! No, get it off me! No, I'm resisting! No means no! Ow, my fucking hand!
Yeah. Wait.
No, 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 no! Oh, shit! What the hell am I supposed to do? I'm resisting! Dude, holy shit! Oh, shit, my hand!
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
Oh my god, man.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
I thought I was about to use it on her. That's funny. Alright, well. If I turn around and she's just gone, I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do. Alright, so. Let's take a look. Okay, she's still there. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Get off me! Drove all this way to beat her ass to death. And then we just killed her. Congratulations. I mean, she's pretty, but man, when she's just possessed, I don't know. I'm gonna think she's actually dead. But knowing games like this, that's never the case. Ever. Alright, well, this room is locked off. Let me look at the map really quick. Yeah, it's blocked off. I didn't even know if he's gonna get back here, so here we go. Take a look around, anything. Oh, there's a drawer. And there's nothing there. Alright, there's nothing in here, so we're gonna get going. What's the picture? Let's see if I can get the axe back. Is this door still locked? Fuck, man. I don't trust it. I can't. There's no way she's actually dead. Let's look at the map again. Alright, so it looks like, oh, we got the email still. I forget about that. So basically when she's possessed, she's sent it. Maybe they found out through that. Not really sure. Maybe we just gotta go back down those steps where we were trying to go initially. Yeah, that's like the only thing I can think of. The bathroom, there's nothing else in there. So let's get going back, shall we? What?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Well, on that note, I'm gonna stop the first video here. There will be more, but it would really mean the world to me if this video did well. So you guys are amazing. Thank you so much for all your support. We had a lot of scares in the first video, but I'll catch you in part two. If you want it quickly, just destroy that like button. And as always, I love you guys. And here's to a strong 2017. Take it easy. I just realized before I quit, I would like to actually get to a save point, so... Wait, it's open now. Oh my god. Are you kidding? At least we got the axe back. I got blood all over. Let me actually look at my... anything else? Inventory, I'll make that. Use one of these. Pour it all over my hands. I love that. Since there's no autosave, there has to be one of those little things somewhere. Wait, is this... this is the same room from earlier, okay. Alright, the fuse. I'm not gonna look for the fuse just yet. I just would really like to get to a safe spot. I think there's one upstairs. It's like the only time I can think I've seen one so far, so... what is this? Little plug. Alright. Well, I love you guys. Catch you next time.